previously on our last episode.
Dude.
No way!
Second time in a row, oh my gosh.
Oh no.
And now for our feature presentation.
Hello everybody, in today's video I'm going to be opening up 72 hard caskets. Let me get my log real quick again. Log. These are the generals so far. And for the hards. Let's see if we could keep up our luck and maybe hit another die this week. Okay, right off the bat, 600k. 600k again. 600k again. 600k again, and a master. 600k again. Two top hats already. 100k. 600k. Ooh, making the good money right now. Ooh, I can't reroll that. That's another master. 1 million. I'm gonna reroll this. 2 million. 600. 500. 500 again. 500 again. 500. 800. Dude, I'm getting lucky right now. 1 million. Okay, 90k. Reroll. 500k. Ooh, master. Wait, was that? No. It's crazy. Another 500. And a master. It's like the first week again, on another master. Getting lucky with all these fortunates. 1 million. Let me get this. 83 with a master though. $600k, 500. Come on, die. Nope. Okay, 35 to go. 1 million. I mean, I should keep it. 600, 600, 500, 700. Oh gosh. Dude! 3 weeks in a row! 3 weeks! We got the shadow die! Dude, freaking lucky as shit right now. Imagine I rerolled that shit on accident. Oh my gosh. Screenshot. I'm gonna screenshot this, right? Awesome. Oh my gosh, I was about to reroll that. Oh, that just made it so much better. 3 weeks in a row, dude. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna reply to all these people in a little bit. And yeah, I will post that in the Loot Chasers. Oh my gosh, dude, but you called it, man. I got the shadow die. Freaking lucky so far. Every week, got something. Oh man. I wonder, can I get like something out of these 8 caskets then? Like one more? Oh, I can't reroll that. I can? Something? Nope. I'm just getting greedy now, though. Six hundred, and less chance die? Nope. But we ended it big again, guys. We got the shadow die. Hello everyone, Alan here. Thank you very much for watching the video. Leave a like if you liked the video, and subscribe for more videos. And with that, peace out, Girl Scouts.